Was there ever a definitive answer to why George Lucas made The Clone Wars so brutal when it was originally going to be a show for younger audiences on Cartoon Network? It really is crazy to look back at the Clone Wars series and look at what they kind of got away with and were able to put on Cartoon Network. I know in certain countries that some scenes from The Clone Wars were cut short and had to be kind of altered in editing, but this direction definitely set the tone of the Clone Wars series, and it's weird to think about how different this series would have been if they had gone a softer route. I think some of the most brutal moments that people remember were definitely the clone trooper getting cut in half, and obviously Ventress's death kiss on Kamino. But I think that's why Clone Wars was so special. It wasn't afraid to show the real side of the Clone War. And I think before the Clone Wars series, when it was just episode 2 to episode 3, it was easy to gloss over the Clone Wars and the clone troopers and just see them kind of as these mindless pawns. But the Clone Wars is definitely something special that'll never be recreated. The Bad Batch series is amazing, but it's definitely not the Clone Wars series, and I definitely think George Lucas added that extra level of detail and storytelling. It really was a shame that Clone Wars got canceled after 5 seasons, because definitely after the 5th season ended, it seemed Clone Wars was finally hitting that peak with animation and storytelling. I'm still interested to see what the later seasons of the Clone Wars would have looked like if George and Filoni were able to finish them together, but be sure to let us know in the comments below what you think the most brutal moment in the Clone Wars was.
Pack your things. We're leaving.